A lost border collie turned herself in to police. The Leicestershire Police Department says they made a new furry friend last week when Rosie walked right in the door of their station. This clever dog found some eager helpers after she wandered away from home. Thankfully, Rosie had her collar on and police were able to reunite her with her human family.